vida. Y hoy estamos celebrando la vida de esa persona que se nos fue, pero que han dejado nuestra comunidad conmovida. Y estamos aquí también para renovar ese compromiso a que su memoria no se pierda, a que sus vidas no fueron en vano, a celebrar su memoria, su bello recuerdo. Aquí están estos niños. Cuando yo lo veo, yo veo el futuro de nuestra comunidad. Y ese es el legado que estas familias han dejado, familia trabajadora.
We are here with the community, with the family members who have lost their loved ones, to say that the memories will live on. This is the second street corner naming that we do under weather, under this rainy weather. But you know, water is life, and we're celebrating life. We're celebrating a renewal. We have these children here with the faces of the people that have been lost, their family members, and we thank the family for letting us into their pain, for letting us into their grief, to celebrate the lives, because while we are here, their lives, their good deeds, their smiles, their happiness, their cheer will always be remembered. Washington Heights is the heart of the Dominican community. And us Dominicans, we love to celebrate. We love to party. We love to eat. And we love doing all of that in our beautiful Quisqueya, in our beautiful island. And so we know that as those people who lost their lives boarded that plane, they were going to celebrate Thanksgiving and Christmas. And we know how painful it is for those who have lost. But we are committed to these children that are here and to the families that are left, that we will not let their memories die. And right here on the corner of 181st and Amsterdam, every single time that a school child passes by, he's gonna say, what is flight 587? ¿Qué pasó en el vuelo de las 587? Cuando los niños salgan de la escuela van a preguntar. Y ahí nosotros vamos a poder contar las historias de los que se fueron, pero también de ustedes, los que sobrevivieron esta gran pena. De nuevo me uno al concejal y le doy las gracias por dejarnos ser parte de honrar las vidas de los que se perdieron. Gracias.